Well, when you see this screen, then you've done it. You've upgraded to the Fall Creators Update for Windows 10. There's a lot of new features, and this is the start that will show up on your Windows 10 powered Edge browser is what I'm trying to think of. It's a wrap.